But why?
I don't know a single person that might know where to put this can.
Candidate.
Okay. It's the best game.
No, it's not.
No lanes.
If it was, you'd be playing it right now with me, but you're not, so it's not the good game.
I wish I had a single-player campaign. That's the thing I would want.
A single-player campaign?
Yeah. It'd be kind of sweet.
Get Skyrim.
I was, and you know what's funny? I wish Skyrim had a multiplayer thing to it.
That'd be really
weird. Yeah, that'd be amazing. It's called Elder Scrolls Online, though.
Oh my god, that thing is whack.
Elder Scrolls Online?
I don't even know.
It looks kind of whack.
Oh, we're falling, King of the Hill, Styles.
Oh, Styles T. One.
Styles P. Hey.
Styles. I know Styles T. He makes really dumbass beats. He makes video game beats, but they're like really bad. They're like done on Fruity Loops.
What? So that's bad?
Well, like it's not like it sounds like a singular channel. Need to beat.
Oh. I fell into this tree. I'm done. Is someone in this house already? I'm coming in anyway. Savage stuff.
Savage stuff.
Good. Give me all your stuff. I got arrows. Trying to kill me. That accuracy is bad though. I closed the door in his face.
You're a G.
Pick up the gun. I'm pressing E. I don't understand. So stupid. These games are dying. Oh my god. He killed me. But I got him, like I blasted him, he has like 10 health. Aggressive from the get go. It's fun, like that.
It's fun.
Just off together. Birds graphics. Gotta put the camera. watching me too.
What the fuck?
You are blessed. Blessed, you are blessed. I said, camo shorts go with anything I want to wear. Wow, you can't shred stuff? Oh, okay, okay, I see what.
I'm going down.
Guess they can implement the warp to the surface from this level. This is gonna be the biggest dungeon.
Yeah. It's not
whoa!
Hey.
Oh my god.
Yes! Yo, it's a smash. Come on, it's a smash.
Hell no. You just bored today or something? There are several files and several games I need to finish.
You don't need to, but you want to.
Yeah, I want to. It'd be nice. It'd be nice if I finished the game once in a while on this ship.
Let's finish Smash Bros. We can beat it together.
Already beat Smash Bros.
Chick chick.
Mon chi cheese.
I need a bag before I get popped on. There's so many AR ammo. I have no bag. Where are you? Bag. Come here.
What the hell? Oh shit! Ooh, I killed that thing. Oh.
There's so many AR everywhere.
Oh.
This is good.
Copyright claim, nigga. Yoto. Guess I can do that before.
There is what they call a lot of popping off going on right now. Come on, reveal yourself.
Reveal yourself. Oh wait, I can use a chicken. Fly across this way. Chicken!
Oh! I burned myself. I might have just killed myself. I don't know how to like use his Molotov at the wall. I mean at the window? I threw it at the window. And I thought the window would have broke and it went through the window, but it just hit the window and blew up. Ozone on deck, nice throw. Thank you, Five.
Ozone on deck.
Five, I am for that. I'm kind of stuck in this building. I don't see this guy, I'm about to just call it a day and run.
See, you see that kind of shit. It's like, yeah.
He's saying the hoo-ah thing, right?
Yeah. It's like, we know you're a Green Ranger. Just.
We know you're a Green Ranger.
You played it once. Like, I've noticed every other fucking Power Ranger is like, you're like.
Yeah.
Still right. He was though, like when he fucking showed up, dude, it changed Power Rangers forever.
Please, I really hope this has what it needs. Yes! Let's go. Where do I have to go though? Oh, I'm in the right area. This is not safe to really drive.
Why did I do that?
Oh no!
Link reaches maximum velocity as he falls and fucking dies on before he hits the ground.
I should not be driving this thing with the way I am right now. Right here, popping off. Hard left! Another one? Ooh. Oh, let's look at this board.
Oh my god, I've seen this.
Oh my gosh, I keep misclicking. I press X rather than C and it makes me sit down rather than crouch. Let's go towards the violence. Where is the violence?
Where's the conflict and combat? I wasn't raised right. I want to see it.
I must interact with the violence. Oh! Good
job.
You heard that?
No. What happened?
You are 60. Yo, this guy just came out of nowhere. Oh my gosh, I'm so done. I'm so done, guys. Ah! Front and back. I am super tight. Did not even hear him, like, walking. I'm a salty saltine. Salty, salty. Ooh, you're playing Pokemon Red on your Game Boy. I respect it. You should get an adapter so you could stream it. That's even possible.
Hell yeah, you can stream it. You can do a emulator. Or you can do it through a Game Boy Advance.
True, why don't you just get an emulator and start streaming Pokemon? Oh wait, I forgot you were streaming something like that. I forget.
You can do it through a Super Game Boy or a Game Boy Advance emulator or a Game Boy Advance GameCube thing, adapter thing. Whatever, man, where's your oyster?
What's your squad right now? Or how many badges do you have? That'll determine what your...
How cool are you?
Yeah, man, you should do that. You're gonna solder your mic tomorrow.
Solder.
Yeah, get that fixed. Solder. Well, it's spelled like... Well, it seems like it's solder. I don't know if it's spelled correctly though, maybe I'm just stupid.
I don't know what soldiering is. It might be a word. It might be a thing.
No, it's not. I'm pretty sure it's solder. But that is awesome sauce. Get that mic fixed. And hop on this Discord and stream that Pokemon.
Hey.
Let's see if we can get a good spawn. Yeah, Pidgeotto, Nidoqueen, Gyarados, Charizard, Haunteress. Ooh, that's a pretty good squad for four badges only. Damn, I got a crappy spawn. I do not know what I'm doing right now. What's on the left? Oh, okay, solder in America. Oh, okay, in England, definitely solder. It's spelled S-O-L-D-E-R rather than S-A-U-D-E-R. Well, I got a crappy crap spawn.
Now you know.
Now you know, because it's my super short show. Remember that from Disney Channel?
Yeah. Holy shit, dude. You just fucked my brain up.
Ouch, my brain. Gotta get that Pidgey out though. But your squad seems pretty good.
What's he got?
He only has four badges, and he has Pidgeotto, Nidoqueen, Gyarados, Charizard, Hunter, and Lapras.
Damn!
I'm pretty sure you get Lapras from story mode though.
No, how do you get a Charizard so goddamn fast?
Well, it's a starter Pokemon.
Charizard?
Yes. Charmander?
No, I mean, does he have a Charizard or a Charmander?
He has a Charizard, but you know, use your default Pokemon most out of anybody.
Yeah. Well, he has and he has a Haunter?
Yep. Which is actually kinda hard to get, because I'm pretty sure you have to trade.
You have to trade to get
a Haunter. Yeah, you have to trade Gengar so you can fall. How did you get your Haunter, dude? You hacker. I need a pistol or something. Let's grab this.
Oh, it falls faster. Okay.
Okay, we like that.
Was there a green ninja painted?
Oh, Haunter evolves into Gengar. What the heck am I thinking? Dude?
Yeah, you went the other way.
Well, it's your fault, though. It's Jose. Jayala 19. Go to his stream and unsub and sub at the same time. It's his fault. I should have known better. I play Pokemon competitively. Come on. Well, I don't anymore, really, but I did. Yo, Five, I'm pretty sure you heard of Pokemon Showdown. If you like Pokemon competitively, you should definitely play Pokemon Showdown. Oh, there's some bunch of cars over here. What the heck? I got a good spot. I actually would not mind playing Pokemon Showdown right now. Oh, I messed up. Give me that gas. Give me that gleam, though. Where is the AR, mates? Yeah, Pokemon Showdown is really helpful. If you have you're able to mod your... Wow, hella AR ammo. You're able to mod up, like, you can make any Pokemon you want on this program and put it onto your 3DS. But TBH, that's kinda unfair, but that's what I did. And after I did it, I beat my friend over and over again. He's like, dude, all you do is use the modded Pokemon and just you max out their stats. Bro, you can do the same thing. Not that hard. Definitely. not sure exactly. I haven't done it in years, honestly, but it's, you have to have like a specific SD card. Where am I going? Am I in J4? Wow, I am deep in the mist. Go west. Really?
Okay. Hey, you gotta turn off the air. It's gonna be hot.
Where are we headed? I got gasoline, so I'm just gonna boost my way there. Boost. If you want, we can play Pokemon Showdown 5. It's up to you. After this game, Oh, I crashed. Another one?
Another.
There's so many car spawns now in this game. There's way more than before.
Oh, you didn't hear about the patch? They got like hella patch.
Well, H1, right?
Yeah, got like a big ass update. I forgot where I saw that at.
There's more cars, there's Molotovs again. There's a lot of stuff.
Molotovs.
I like the way the character moves though.
But he's different at least?
He moves a little slower. Like Brawl style. I don't really use Showdown.
We trip, we trip.
All your time is fine.
He trips and shit.
There's a giant mountain ahead of me.
Down here, it's up B.
Shut up. Yeah, like you were saying, man, you gotta solder that headset, dude, so you can start streaming that Pokemon. Rock! I did not see that rock until the last time. I wanna see enemies, though. Like, where are they?
Oh no! Oh no, 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 no!
No!
Thank you, man.
Guys, I was older than Vibrator. That is one creative name, mate. Still glitch fest. Cars. It's just so bouncy. That's partially because of the way this land is. It's kind of bumpy.
Oh.
Oh, hit the tree. That is south to the west. Hit the boost.
Hit the crunch.
Really, man. All the space you could have just went through, you could have clearly avoided that tree. Went directly into it. No, I don't like water. Forty six players left, and I haven't seen one player yet. Well, I have a lot of biofuel. I did not even just this. Whoa, it didn't work? Even like a little bit only.
Let's get it.
Oh, look at this guy. I saw that car just flip. Where did he just go?
Ganus Lianus. It's Ganus Lianus.
We both saw that RV flipping around. Oh, there he goes. Wow, my accuracy is terrible. Bad. Alright, I'm just gonna not shoot right now. I'm just gonna drive. Get in the car. Whoa, I'm getting shot by somebody else. These guys are just hanging out in the bushes. I'm definitely hitting the top of this mountain real quick. Where am I? I think I'm in the safe zone. Okay. There we go. Anybody behind me? I think I'm okay. There's definitely guys ahead of me though. Take out the binoculars! God damn it. There we go. Ooh. No, definitely break that guy. It's just pull like one bullet in a moment. This is too far for me to even see. So, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, just hidden trees. The accuracy is. Another one. Another one. Optic Scumpy. Is that the real optic? Doubt it. Oh, I hear it popping off. Someone just died right by me. Those two guys finally met each other. Come on out. I'm just sitting in the bush somewhere. I'm gonna drive through these bushes. Ram them. Put that rock in there. Clearly, I'm trying to see the side of me. Not in me. Okay, let's get behind these trees for a second. Oops. Let's see what we find. I see the body bag. That's really right in there. Alright, let me see if I shoot that bush. I'll shoot a little higher. Oh my gosh, it's so hard to shoot in this game. You definitely buy that body bag, so we're gonna go.
I'm gonna use ancient chickens.
The health is kinda low, this car though. Wow, what are you shooting at me with? I'm done. Are there two guys shooting at me? Why is there always a fight over here? When I play this game, there's always a fight over
here. Whoa.
Reveal yourself. I gotta sneak.
Prepare yourself.
Catch me. Prepare yourself. Quoted by Ike.
I quote.
pass by again in this, cause like, guys, shoot me, shoot me, shoot me, shoot me.
Check out loose.
Okay, now I see where you are.
Oh, he bought the shit.
What?
Oh,
I pretty well. Heal yourself. This happens to lag once I'm getting close to him.
As it does.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Right in there. With this stupid OBS. I think he's messing up here now.
Is it?
What's up, what happened? Yeah, what is the problem? I don't know. But
I can't. Does it freeze the game?
No, it just disconnects like always. This is why I don't use OBS. Yeah.
Connecting in 5.
Yeah.
Have something to do with your
sync
key. Oh shit!
Why would that be the problem?
It could be like the server, the stream you're using for the server that you're connecting to might be the.
Where is this guy, dude? I'm chasing him over there. Did I actually kill him?
I did. How can you tell who you killed or not?
It'll say they died.
But like after the fact, like how do you feel like something you can hit until you like number of people killed?
Die, it'll say. Well, where's the RP and the
yeah, number of motherfuckers murked.
Oh. Gosh, it keeps doing that noise.
PC, your shit is gay.
OBS is gay. OBS is a piece of crap. That I thought I could actually rely on, but I can't.
I don't know why it does that for you.
I don't have a solution for it.
Yeah. Whoa.
Going on a hill, going upwards, you need to go sideways on it, you're automatically going down the hill. Retard. Stop the madness.
Oh shit. Go fuck. Motherfucker. Come on with this fucking bullshit. Picking up chickens.
Does it again. Whoopee, I'm done. Cancel, reconnect. Ooh. There is OBS, unreliable, just like women.
Just like women and children. Look at this goofy little bitch.
Okay. So many air strikes. 8 players left.
What the fuck?
Of course, no one viewer can now watch that because OBS is talking about Liba. Oh, I got the sniper rifle.
Oh, hell yeah. I've actually never seen it.
I just got it from the loot bag, I mean the drop from the sky, whatever you call it.
Yeah. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
And I got a ghillie suit now on too.
Ghillie.
This guy has the worst accuracy, I'm so dumb. Use it.
Oh man, they make you use the shit out of that, bitch. Super Soldiers. Alright, so let's go back to that room. Going this way. Yes.
Oh my gosh, this guy's such a try hard. I'm dead. Oh, OBS is trash. This game is trash. Everything is trash. Lord have mercy. Christ have mercy.
Did you go to church on Easter?
No, what the fuck?
What did I do? What did I do? I did something.
How do I change servers on OBS?
Settings and what is it coding? It's like you can change like
what of the settings? Encoding you said?
Yeah, encoding.
Cause maybe that's a problem, I don't know if shit's encoding.
Might be fucking streaming up tomorrow in Amsterdam or some shit.
I don't know. Shit's gay though. I don't see what it really does. Bless you. I don't see what encoding really does.
Encoding, like, it sets up your resolution and stuff like that, so it's not so hard on your CPU.
International Smash Bros. Tournament going on right now.
International?
It's called Pound. But of course, something is definitely on my internet because it's not loading the fuck up. I hate internet in general. I think because my mom's watching stupid. HDTV. On the iPad.
HG or HD? The Home Garden Network?
Oh, this guy that I actually know in real life is on stream.
Whoa.
But he's actually, like, pretty known. His name is Mr. E. He's pretty decent, actually. And he's actually teaming up with one of the best Donkey Kongs in the country. Or the best Donkey Kong in the country.
My God! What do you think, man?
What do you mean what I think? Mr. E just... Oh my goodness. Yo. I'm gonna link you. Damn, I am so salty about it.
You know why, dude. Summer of 1888. Exactly why. What are you playing with my emotions?
I wasn't even alive.
That fateful day.
Where is this?
Where's what?
Where is this tournament located?
Computer, find out where this tournament's located. So I found out this bitch Sky, the girl saw me by today. She lives in Delaware.
Wow.
But it sounds like, okay, it says you live in Florida though, so fuck.
So it's more of a reason to fucking try to fucking
move. It's like, what the fuck? And she's like, oh, I just moved from Florida. Okay. Oh shit. Ooh.
Oh!
What, tell me.
They won. Yeah, the guy in number one. I'm hyped. I just happened to come across this tournament. My friend is on. Just doing work. He took out the best fox, also.
The best fox? I didn't even know there was a fox. You gotta tell me these things.
His name is Larry Lurk.
You gotta tell me these things.
I'm not taking shit. I'm gonna lay down and just watch the tournament for a little bit.
Man, I'm gonna lay down too, man.
Shoot, APC? Number one, Pikachu?
Number one.
Number
yes,
one.
Yes. Yes, number one, yes. You're like, this is number one? Yes, this is number one, yes. Okay. I'll buy it. I'll buy it from your store.
MVD using Cloud and not Dedicon? What a beast. We know why.
Yeah, cause kind of
easy. This is a doubles tournament, by the way.
Doubles. And who's the guy using?
Right now the match is Pikachu and Cloud and Machine. I think it's gonna be a nest. Yep. And I don't know who this guy plays. I play Sheik. Okay, so it's a nest and Sheik versus Pikachu and Cloud. I'm pretty sure that Pikachu and Cloud are gonna win this.
Oh, no way.
Because they're dirty players.
They play dirty man, no one loves you.
And the guy that. Well, the team has a player that's just kind of the underdog. Like, he hasn't been winning a lot of things lately.
So they're hungry. You're hungry to win.
I mean, and he has a teammate that I've never heard in my life. His name is Taste the Fear? What the heck is? I don't even know who that is. It's a random.
Whoops!
Cloud is a doubles god.
He does clean up.
He's a doubles god.
Cloud generally means like the assistance of another guy.
Oh, that's Void! Nah, he's actually better than the cat. I was wondering who that was. He had a weird name. Good stuff. Oh my gosh. Yo, doubles is so fun to watch.
Yay!
Nice. Very bad.
Whoa, how do you come back? That's weird.
Oh, and the cat actually versus Yixan?
Whoa. Oh. That's why I got bombs before this mission, before this fight, before this conflict.
Yo, I can't believe the cat is beating Yixan in MVD right now. Ow. I think it was a wrong number or something. Ooh.
Fuck me.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh!
He had.
I can't believe it.
What?
The cat beat MVG and these him. MVD.
A cat beat MVP and E-Swat. That's singular though. Doubles, right?
Yeah.
What's more important of a win? A doubles win or a...
Singles, obviously. But depends what you like more.
Does that mean immediately the fucking excuse is going to be, oh, well, he can't beat me for real. Could it be no singles? Singles aren't going to win. What?
Wow.
Stuck in a tree and shit. Fuck. Oh. I see. Just the memories that you had.
Yeah.
Thank you.
to do in this room?
Thank you.
bodied.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I got a big ol'. Jose, let's play. Jose, let's play. Jose, let's play. Jose, let's play.
Get in.
You.
Ooh, no.
Thank you.
Over 9,000. Yo, what are you doing, Jose?
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. The artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Bioshock.
Of course. Bio fags.
Bio fags.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer sealed Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Struggled in Hercules, and like a fire, with a snap of his finger.
is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't city went to hell.
Come on!
in progress.
Did you see that Naruto movie, Naruto movie on Netflix?
No.
Not Netflix. Steam. Yeah, it's called The Last. Naruto looks mad old.
Rolling! You're sick! Quick, someone shut the door!
It's $4. I'm not gonna get it. It's not worth it. Come on, right in.
$4?
No, $4.
Nah, you can watch that shit on Crunchyroll.
Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we plinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No, but Adam gives us to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. You want to use emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Stoyman's key. He's the one who lost this fight. Well, I don't expect the hand of you to milk of human kindness. Stoyman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human. Now you've run the whole cage. Here they come!
Talk. In the end, On the surface, the parasite expects the docs to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
I am beautiful. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Okay. is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Andrew
Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
With genetic modifications, beauty is no longer a goal.
Why do we have two eyes? It is a law that says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and the diamond. Chin up now. The Lord ain't the quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Oh.
started representing them as a cubes and other abstract forms. The
security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Riot eyes and ears.
Look!
Come, I'm opening you up!
Just one more.
Thank you.
44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've codenamed Lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse? Nurse!
That one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
You're falling! Cease! Sanitary!
Do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time, dear What's the matter, Frank?
It's this thinning hair, Jim. Every day there's less and less.
You know, the problem's not in your hair. It's in your genes.
Hey, I don't go in for all that.
Do with this one, Aphrodite. She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one's too fat. This one's too tall. This one's too symmetrical. And now, what's this guy's? An intruder. He's ugly. 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 I'm not
Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Thank you.
sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing toilet joke. through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Patient.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand. Thank you.